that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Tootoverse, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. That's it, Detective. Drive faster, drive headlong into defeat.
Okay, almost there.
Oh, this is too tense to watch. Thank goodness I'm recording it for posterity. Thank goodness.
And here we go. That's it. No more.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free. Free to take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate.
But I do not cheat!
As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room. Memory, Detective, because I do. I can summon your sneering features at will. That is, when they don't burst unbidden into my brain. I have perfect recall, too. I can remember every time you've hurt me. Sometimes I wake up, Dark Knight, to the feel of your hands around my neck, your carbon fiber-coated fists smashing into my solar plexus. How dare you brutalize me? Me! Your intellectual superior, your better, me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and the world's greatest everything. You're a thug, detective, a bullying emblem of the arrogant notion that might makes right. Come back to the orphanage, where I will end you and the unjust things you stand for.